Alright, greetings of peace people. Welcome back again to episode 35 now. My gameplay commentary, Ghost of Tsushima. This is yours truly by Odin Ransom Francis Kong. This being recorded in the PlayStation. PlayStation 5 and in 4K resolution.
I'm right here.
You called yours. You call yourself if Ryuzo sees you, he'll definitely stab you. What a disappointment. However, I think that's because of the perk that was unlocked. A perfect parry can make another a warrior, an enemy, scramble in fear.
My lord. My lord, please, you must hurry to the inn. My wife was wounded.
I spoke to her.
Is she?
Yes.
Her final thoughts were of you.
Oh no. Poor sweet wife.
Death is avenged. These Ronin will never hurt anyone again.
Thank you, my lord. I need to see her one last time and say goodbye.
Well, I thought we're gonna go to separate, three separate camps. But I guess, wait, where? Okay, so what will be my agenda for today? Kuta Farm. Where is that Kuta Farm? Still trying to decide what to do, folks. Dude, what the heck are you doing here? This is not Bethesda. Alright, since we're already here. Bro, dude, what the heck are you two doing out here? Just by the two of you. For sure, by now that you may have already heard of a Ronin ninja. Oh, what now? Where are you gonna take me, bird? Oh, lighthouse. That's it, bird. You should Sakai for this. Oh. Alright, after I think after dealing with this lighthouse, might as well try to fast travel. Secluded lighthouse. Oh, okay. Success. I know it is dishonorable, as Lord Shimura says, but who cares? Is that the one trying to clean this island up? You know, it would have been good if Lord Shimura, or if there is an indicator here that you know, Jin Sakai is really failing his way as a samurai. Every dishonorable fighting he used may be used against him. That could be better, and that could be give more consciousness to a player like me to continue to fight in an honorable way. But since there's no indicator whatsoever of any consequence, come up here. Come up here, homie.
Face me.
So good. Sweet chin music. Good, good, good. They didn't get the memo that Jin has a sweet chin music in his arsenal. You have to credit my man Shawn Michaels. Where is that guy? So, will there be settlements here? Another settlement needs your help. Alright, so we're near this I think I can get 2 trophies here today by liberating 2 more Rebel's Retreat mountainside ruins. And of course, this... Oh, no. Did he make it? Okay, so what's my next for episode 35? I think I just have to 3 more. Let's see. What now? Who are these guys? Ah, maybe the reinforcements. Come on, is that all you possess? You know, my ego's hurt because I was not able to complete that 5 Wow, this Mongol infestation here in... Okay, do we have some... What is this? Well, we're not gonna do that yet. As of now, that's not my target. Where the hell are you gonna take? Thank you, Birdie. Well, I am trophy hunting, folks, so I'm still keep walking, homie. Don't want anything of this. Jean has a well-deserved rest. Okay, let's see whether I'll do a good job with the
Get it out!
fight me! Yunhige Samurai!
Wasn't the cleanliness. It wasn't the cleanest Alright, I know it kind of feels like I'm wasting my episode here, but let's see. My target is to get 2 trophies. One is getting Mongol artifacts to 20. Okay, singing critics. Well, it's a good thing there's no trophy for collecting every Sashimoto. What about you, homie? That's it. Don't tell me that this farm is already. Is it already free? Maybe it's just in the outside. The inside farm is still needs to be cleared. It appears that this is the case. All right, now we got the Mongol artifact. A trophy, so this episode is not wasted. Well, no hostages here. Let me see. So two more Mongol infested areas that I'll clear, and I'll get another trophy. But first, do we have any one here that can merchant? Any ammunition for kunai? Okay, on the episode 36 and 37, that's the... What is that house? That is where I'll try to proceed with the story proper. Whether it will be the
get out of the box!
I almost fell. I almost fell for that. That was close, folks. Really, I thought I was about to release the trigger. Wait, is this the hotel? Yes, I believe this is the hotel where the wife of or is it not? Sleeping, huh? That's rare in this place for someone to be sleeping soundly in peace. Might as well just leave her to it. Is it? Yeah, I think so. That was a headshot. Who is that? Who are those guys who help? Whoever those two are, thank you. Is there another Mongol artifact here? collecting a lot of iron and steel for me to be able to upgrade the, let's see here, the Sakai steel, how many? So 8 more iron and 3 more gold. Wow, this place is jam-packed with iron and... Okay, let's see what. Alright, hallucination dart, 2 silk. What about gold? Who's gonna offer gold? Okay, 2 gold, 12 iron, silk. We need gold! Silk. Ah. they will be a danger to these residents here. Well, the reason why I tried to go back at them because there's a nearby settlement and I cannot in good conscience.
Please release me.
You'll be free soon. I'm so sorry. Where did it happen?
The crossroads. If you're too weak to be a slave, they kill you.
Oh, and mourn your family. Leave them all this to me.
So another area, huh? Damn these Mongols. Where is that? This area, huh? Alright. Basically, the stance and samurai are already here. Alright folks, so episode 35 is coming to an end in a little while, but let's see, there's someone here who can be talked to.
I was trying to fix my wagon with pieces from a bamboo stand when I was told a samurai had built it. Is that true, my lord?
We use the bamboo to hone our skill with the sword. It takes focused blade to cut through all of the bamboo in one stroke.
Please forgive my ignorance. I put everything back where it belonged. Even the flag beside it.
I appreciate that. But it would have been all right to repair your wagon. I'll make sure the stand sees use.
Okay. So we're just gonna need some gold here in order to... Okay, iron, we only need one more, and gold tree, and then we can get a trophy for upgrading the sword to its maximum level. Thank you. And one more settlement, and we're going to get a trophy for you know, liberating half of the territories here in Toyotama. So I think I'm just gonna pass travel here. I don't need to go to the details of Flowers of Restitution. Another fox then. Ah, yeah. Alright, usually this does not really take long. Hopefully we can finish this on under a minute, because we only have one more minute on this episode. Episode 35. All right. Okay, we have earned the Charm of Silence. I don't know what that's supposed to do. Okay, that's a stealth charm. All right, so the contents here, really, I can't say that, you know, enough about the contents here. Your money is well spent playing Ghost of Tsushima because of the contents here. Okay, and then I'm going to try to do the story after liberating one more in the next scheduled episode 36. I will go to this you know, main quest. All right, thank you everyone, God bless you all, and stay safe out there, folks.